continue. Discussion regarding as a mode of the occurrences through which the minerals are extracted on Earth. Extracted. So the processes associated, sorry, in which as we discussed regarding as a first, beans and the loads through which as a most number of minerals are concentrated, where the larger occurrences are present, larger accumulation of the minerals are present under the surface of the Earth crust, known as a loads, L-O-D-E-S. It's just the beginning of a chapter. Mode of occurrences, loads and beans. Where the smaller occurrences are there, smaller accumulation of minerals are there, valleys, deposited at their valleys. Third, as a beds and layers, those sedimentary rocks which are containing as a larger number of accumulation of minerals like as a gold, silver, and sometimes either when fossils, remains of a plants and animals are decomposed in a layers of a Earth crust. Under such circumstances, they are transformed into as a mineral, like as a coal, petroleum, and a natural gas. Example, best example is the Krishna Godavari River Basin. Fourth, we discuss as a residual mass of the weathered rocks after the weathering processes when rocks are appearing on the surface of the Earth crust. Then the fifth one is the oceanic floors. Minerals are extracted from the ocean floors. Ocean floors are categorized under the which layer of the earth, Imani? It's a part of the mantle, crust or core. Oceanic floor areas has categorized under the which layer of the earth? Crust, mantle or core? Tanishka? Answer. Very good. The crustal part has submerged under the water bodies. The depth has lies as the 50 kilometers in oceanic floors. Very good. So in oceanic floor areas, they are consisting as a large number of minerals which are deposited by the rivers through the erosion and deposition. Through the depositional work of a river at their deltas, through which as such minerals are deposited in oceanic floors. Specifically as the sodium, magnesium, bromine are generally extracted from the oceanic floor areas. So these are the five mode of occurrences through which the minerals are extracted beneath the layers. Clear? Next are the processes. Minerals, meaning magnesium, bromide, sodium, highest concentration of a magnesium and a sodium, potassium, magnesium and a sodium, their higher concentration has lies in a which part of the earth? Higher concentration of such kind of the salts has basically lies sodium and potassium in a which part of the earth? In which part of the water bodies? Which part of the earth? Yes, Chayang. Kahan par? Oceans mein kahan? Earth ki kis part mein jyada hoga? In frigid zone, in temperate zone, tropical zone, equator, kahan? Aur kyun? Reason hoga iska koi. Very good answer. Equator, evaporation. Rate of evaporation is higher. Jahan evaporation hojega water, it will be as evaporate when the salts, then the salts will remain as in water. Wahan accumulation jyada hogi. Iske comparatively, agar areas ki baat ki jaye, in a river valleys, sorry, river mouth, mouth of the river, where the river has submerged in a sea or ocean, wahan concentration jyada hogi salts ki. Theek hai? Aur equatorial areas mein, comparatively as the frigid zones. Clear? Clear, Chayang? Sit down. Next, mining. Next is a mining. Mining is what? The process through which the minerals are extracted beneath the layers of earth crust. Extract beneath the layers of earth crust is known as mining. Mining are the processes through which we extract minerals beneath the layers of earth crust. Beneath the layers of earth crust. On the basis of places, onshore and offshore. Onshore, such kind of mining practices which are occurred, which are practiced on a which are precise on coastal regions. Example, Ankleshwar in Gujarat. Ankleshwar, Ankleshwar in Gujarat. Onshore. Offshore means beyond from the coastal areas, either in a water bodies or in land areas. When a mining processes are practiced in away from the coastal regions, is known as offshore mining. Example, Bombay High in Arabian Sea is offshore mining. Offshore, coast se dur hai, par oceanic flow se, to which we accept as a crude oil. Bombay High in Arabian Sea is the offshore. Another example is a Guwahati in Assam, Digboi in Assam, Digboi. Example sufficient, Tanishka? Speed theek hai, Rishi? Yes. Onshore, Ankleshwar, Gujarat. Ankleshwar, Gujarat. Crude oil, petroleum has extracted from this. Petroleum ki jagah crude oil kaha jayega, kacha tel. Petroleum is a byproduct which has extracted from the crude oil in oil refineries. Diesel, kerosene are the products. Digboi, Assam, then Bombay High. Clear? On the basis of the processes, there are four types of the mining are there. On the basis of processes, four types are there. First, rat hole mining, in which humans are dug the hole on the surface of the earth crust by construction of the tunnels. They are extractive minerals. Through this process, we can extract as iron, ore, and coal. Through this process, we can extract the iron, ore, and coal. Rat hole mining, when the humans are dug a hole on the surface of the earth crust to extract minerals beneath the layers of earth crust. Second, quarrying, Quarrying. Kuchh speed theek hai? Quarrying and open pit mining. Quarrying or open pit, PIT, pit mining. Open pit mining. When the minerals are extracted above the surface of the earth crust or nearer the surface of the earth crust is known as open pit. Open pit. Quarrying. Quarrying or open pit. Example. Minerals, material which has extracted above the surface of earth crust. River has extracted by the humans. In river valleys, humans extracted the sand. Example. Very good. Rahul Verma. Sand. River nahi aayega. River valleys mein sand aayegi. Sand, extraction of sand is a part of mining. Yes. Aditya. Ye isliye nahi tha sector ke andar. Kyunki it has basically produced as a raw material. But generally as a mining practices practiced in countries by the authorities. Government is responsible or the private. Most of the countries as a government is responsible for extraction of minerals. Because they have judiciously used the minerals for their present as well as for the future needs. Which term is used for this? When we use the minerals for the present as well as say for the future. Very good. Next, third mining, shaft mining, SHAFT, shaft. Shaft mining. When minerals are lies in a nearer to the earth crust, by removal of topmost layer, we can directly extract the minerals. Aapne dekho hoga kuch areas mein mines round shape mein hoti hain. Shaft mining, example. By removal of the topmost layer of the earth crust, when we easily extract the minerals beneath the layers of the earth crust, is known as a shaft mining. Shaft, S-H-A-F-T. S-H-A-F-T. Shaft mining. Through this process, a granite has extracted. Granite. G-R-A-N-I-T-E. Clear? Last, drilling. Drilling. D-R-I-L-L-I-N-G. D-R-I-L-L-I-N-G. Drilling. When minerals are extracted by digging a hole on a surface, through bore wells is known as drilling. Through this, we can only extract as a liquid and gaseous substances. Liquid and gaseous substances. These are the major types of mining. Any questions still there? Any queries? Yes. When we remove the topmost layer, surface ke upar ki rocks ko hata ke, when we easily extract the minerals. Soil erosion sabse hota hai. वो तो ड्रिलिंग से भी होगा, वो तो उससे शाफ्ट से भी होगा, वो ओपन पिट से भी होगा. इफ यू विश टू डेवलप टू अचीव योर डेवलपमेंटल गोल्स, यू विल कॉम्प्रोमाइज विद द नेचर. दिस नॉट द एनी ऑफ अ वे थ्रू विच यू कैन कंप्लीट योर नीड्स एज वेल एज अ सेव द नेचर ऑल्सो. माइनिंग होगी तो सॉइल इरोजन होगा ही, ठीक है ना. डस्ट पार्टिकल्स इट विल बी एज इंक्रीज इन एनवायरमेंट. उसका कोई सोल्यूशन नहीं है हमारे पास. या फिर ऐसा करो, आप उसे सब्स्टिट्यूट ढूंढो. यू हैव टू डिपेंडेंट अपॉन अ नॉन कन्वेंशनल सोर्सेस ऑफ एनर्जी at the place of a cool, ठीक है ना. Minimize the use of iron ore, then the bauxite. ये हो सकता है. Wood के ऊपर ज्यादा dependent रहो, plastic को use करो, वो भी harmful है. Solution नहीं है इसका वो. हाँ जी, हाँ जमीन पे बैठ जाइए, करें जमीन पे बैठ जाओ, ठीक है. Conventional sources of energy. Non-conventional sources of energy used by humans in a recent time, जो अभी recently 300, 400, 500, 1000 साल पहले start हुआ, जो अभी रिसेंटली स्टार्ट हुए, उनको नॉन कन्वेंशनल कहते हैं. तो नॉन कन्वेंशनल आर द नॉन रिन्यूएबल, सॉरी कन्वेंशनल आर द नॉन रिन्यूएबल एंड नॉन कन्वेंशनल आर द रिन्यूएबल, ठीक है. टिल देयर एनी क्वेश्चंस? एग्जांपल चाहिए? कन्वेंशनल आर कोल, पेट्रोलियम, नेचुरल गैस. नॉन कन्वेंशनल आर सोलर एनर्जी, विंड एनर्जी, टाइडल एनर्जी, जियोथर्मल एनर्जी, न्यूक्लियर एनर्जी. दिस आर वाटर. हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इज अ पार्ट ऑफ कन्वेंशनल सोर्सेस ऑफ एनर्जी. हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इज अ पार्ट ऑफ कन्वेंशनल सोर्सेस ऑफ एनर्जी यूज बाय द ह्यूमंस फ्रॉम एज ओल्ड हिस्टोरिकल बैकग्राउंड, ठीक है ना. तो अराउंड 2,000-2,500 डैम्स वर कंस्ट्रक्टेड विच वॉज यूज फॉर इरीगेशन पर्पसेस, नॉट फॉर जनरेशन, बट अ डैम्स वर बिल्ट. ओके, टिल देयर एनी क्वेश्चंस? टिल देयर एनी क्वेश्चंस? नाउ द नेक्स्ट फर्स्ट इज द फर्स्ट मेटालिक मिनरल, फेरस मिनरल इज द आयरन ओर. आयरन ओर, आयरन ओर. Before of its mining is the killer industry. This one you have to note it down. Mining is known as a killer industry. Mining is the killer industry. Reason, because of a threat to the life. Threat to the life of a miners. Most of the times the roofs of a mines, these are collapsed due to the internal movements of the earth. Sometimes as a water filled in a mines leads to the death of a miners. That's why it has considered as killer industry, mining. ठीक है, इसको हाईलाइट कर लेना, पूछा जाता है कई बार. चलो, आयरन ओर, आयरन ओर, आयरन ओर. देयर इंप्योरिटीज आर सेपरेटेड एट अ प्लेस नोन एज अ ब्लास्ट फर्नेस. ब्लास्ट फर्नेस, FURNANCE, ब्लास्ट फर्नेस. थ्रू द प्रोसेस ऑफ स्मेल्टिंग, through the process of smelting. Furnace, FURNANCE, this is the name of a place where as a smelting processes are occur. Smelting processes, smelting. In that process, the iron ore has heated up at the temperature of 400 degrees Celsius. Under such circumstances, the molten form of iron separated from the rock. That kind of iron is known as a, very good, Chayan, pig iron. That pig iron we can mold in any of a shape. जो बेंच की पाइप्स बनी हुई हैं, रॉड्स बनाई जाती, शीट्स उसी से बनाई जाती, पिग आयरन। आफ्टर हीटिंग ऑफ आयरन ओर इन अ 400 डिग्री सेल्सियस टेम्परेचर, पिग आयरन सेपरेटेड फ्रॉम द रॉक्स एंड दैट पिग आयरन मोल्ड इन अ डिफरेंट शेप्स। ऑल दीज प्रोसेसेस आर अकर इन अ ब्लास्ट फर्नेसेस। इन इंडिया द स्मेल्टिंग प्रोसेसेस प्रैक्टिस्ड इन अ ओल्ड हिस्टोरिकल बैकग्राउंड। ड्यूरिंग अ मेडिवियल एज स्मेल्टिंग वाज प्रैक्टिस्ड बाय द ट्राइबल्स, वन ऑफ द ट्राइबल कम्युनिटी इन इंडिया विच वॉज नेम्ड एज अ, व्हाट वॉज द नेम ऑफ अ दैट ट्राइबल कम्युनिटी ऑफ अ झारखंड छत्तीसगढ़ नोन फॉर अ स्मेल्टिंग ऑफ आयरन। Britishers took the incentive of a such tribal community, then they located the first iron steel industry, Tesco, in Jamshedpur in 1907. Name of a community. कि उन्हें smelted iron मिल जाता था, उस iron को वो industry में use के steel बनाते थे। 1907 में Tesco की it was as a setup in Jamshedpur by the Jamshedji Nasarwanji Tata, and that industry started their production in 1911 as a iron. And 1913 as a steel production. Presently, as a Tesco has managed by the Japan, their 49% shares are purchased by the Japan. So after smelting, iron has directly sent towards the Japan. Naam us community ka. Very good, Tanishka. Very good girl. Agarias. Agarias. A-G-A-R-I-A-S. Agarias. So this much for today. Any questions? Agarias. When Jamshedji decided to set up as the first iron and steel industry, he observed